got a recipe that calls for buttermilk, but you don't have any at home, don't worry, you can make your own with two ingredients.
In a measuring cup, add 1 cup of milk, along with 1 tablespoon of white vinegar. Give it a good whisk, and let it sit for about 5 minutes, and there you have it, a perfect substitute for buttermilk.